Mr. Frank, and welcome to C-Sports live from CFM 103.3 here in Dodoma here. Without waste and time, maybe we heard about CAF inspectors come in Cameroon. Maybe there is any information about this. Is this true?
Concerning the CAF issue, concerning the inspection of the Confederation of African Football here in Cameroon, let's say that the last inspection started at the 50th of October, concerning the organization of Shan year in Cameroon. It's not the first inspection. Cameroon has the particularity of many inspections concerning due to the fact that the country will organize two competition, the Shan 2020 and the Confederation and the African Cup of Nation of 2021. So it's a reason why Cameroon is used to this type of inspections.
Okay, Mr. Frank, any good news after that inspection?
You know, after this inspection is not easy because you know that the world come from 6 or 7 months without football, and it's not easy to begin an inspection like that and hoping that everything will be okay. You know, here in Cameroon, some stadia has been used as punctual hospital due to prevent some COVID-19 cases. So it's the reason why in Yaoundé, for example, and in Douala, you have some stadiums who cannot be ready for the competition. But the big thing is that Cameroon has around 36 stadia responding to all the international standards to host this competition. So apart two stadia, the rest are very okay, and Cameroon is ready to invite the whole continent for this competition. You know that it will not be easy with this COVID-19 context, but what is sure is that the country is ready, and everything will be done to make the Shan 2020 being one of the best competition organized in Africa.
Okay, how about the Cameroon national team? Their preparation so far, and do you think can they win this tournament?
Yes, concerning the preparation of the Cameroonian intermediate team, because you know that this competition of Shan is concerning essentially players who are in Cameroon, who are playing national local championships. So preparation has started too, and some friendly game has been done. You have the team has two international friendly match. The first with South Sudan, and another matches with some local teams. So now we cannot say that Cameroon will win this competition, but due to the entire preparation of the team, we have reason to think that it will be very possible, because Cameroon will play at home, and we have some friendly matches against one of the favorite of competition as DR Congo, and Cameroon won DR Congo. But now the most important is to continue working to prepare the team and hoping that everything will be okay to face the competition to end. We hope that all the technical staff will have the opportunity to do freely to do their job freely. It will not be easy, but I think that it's possible for Cameroon to create something very important during this competition.
Okay, that's very good for you, and I believe you said you guys has 26 international grounds, which is very good for you. Maybe our last question this night, Mr. Frank, you have been in marketing industry for so long, I believe you know more things about marketing things. How Cameroon's people will benefit from these competitions?
Concerning the business aspect of the competition, we cannot say that it's possible for someone to earn much money during a competition like Shan. You know that it will be the sixth edition, I think. It's not a big competition. It's not like the African Cup of Nations, during which you can make many benefits. But concerning the Shan, you have some companies who are ready to take part to the competition. You have Total, who is the principal sponsor of the competition, and you know Total is represented here in Cameroon in all the entire country. So they will make some marketing activations and commercial events. And apart Total, you have some enterprises like companies of beers, companies, telecommunication companies. So it's possible for Cameroon to do good thing, but you know that the context of COVID-19 would not be easy to the country to create a real mobilization. And you know that a competition without a big mobilization of people, it's very difficult, and is the reason why the context will be very difficult. But concerning some TV rights stuffs, it will be easy for some companies to capitalize in TV or in radio or in internet by streaming too. So there are some opportunities. So it's very important now for those company to know exactly how they can do to earn money and to make a real positioning for this competition.
Okay, that's very good for you, and I believe we'll bring you the good competition when we come at your nations. Thank you very much, Mr. Franck Ghislain from Cameroon. Bwana tunamshukuru sana. Bila shaka tuachane naye, bila shaka tumempata na moja kati ya challenge ambazo